So I'm here in Sapegulu, Ghana, and I'm here together with Stephen Agbenio from Savannah Signatures. And we've just been looking at the new built computer lab. And Stephen, you just told me some challenges you faced with the computer lab, also due to the server. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, you know, we are using the thin client system and computing devices for the partner schools so that monitoring can be very effective on the use of the computers. So we have, for instance, one big server, then we have five other monitors connected to it. The problem with URC Junior High is that ideally we would have loved to place the server in the office of the headmistress. Unfortunately, as you can see, there's some distance between the ICT center here and then the headmistress office over there. It's quite large, the distance between them, and so it will be very difficult to place the server there. If we place the server there, the clients will not be able to pick the signals from the main server. So we are forced to place the server also in the ICT center. That makes monitoring a bit challenging, you know, on the use of it, because anyone at all can have access to the server. But what we are trying to do is to put some restrictions on the use of the server, password it and all of that, so that maybe just the ICT master and then the head or the assistant have access, you know, to it. Of course, we still have to discuss that with the school administration when schools reopen, but that is what we intend, you know, doing, so that content that is placed on it will easily not be distorted and all of that. Yeah.
Okay, hopefully that will work out.
Yeah, hopefully.
Thank you.